Now let's do the cube of numbers. Cube is nothing but multiplying the number with itself 3 times. For example, here you have to find out the cube of A. That will be A multiplied with A multiplied with A. So for example, we have to find the cube of 3. That would be equal to 3 into 3 into 3. That is 3 threes are 9, 9 threes are 27. Similarly, 4 cube would be 4 into 4 into 4. That is 4 fours are 16 and 16 fours are 64. So these are the cubes of the numbers that are written inside the brackets. Now 5 into 5 into 5 would give you 25, 25 fives are 125. So this is how you can find out the cubes of any number. That is that number multiplied by itself 3 times. Next we have to find the cube root. What is cube root? When multiplied with itself 3 times, please pay attention, we are multiplying the number itself with 3 times so that you get the product as this original number. For example, here you have to find out the cube root. Now there is very little difference between the representation of cube root and square root. Cube roots are represented with this sign, but they have a small 3 written, whereas the square roots have only this sign. Right? So this is the cube root representation and the other one is the square root representation. Now let us continue with the cube roots. Cube root of under root 8. Now cube root of 8 is nothing but it is a number which is multiplied with itself 3 times. Now over here, can you think of any number which is multiplied with itself 3 times gives you 8? Yes, that is 2. So you can write that cube root of 8 is 2. Similarly, what will be the cube root of 343? You will have to do a bit of calculation for this. That is, you must, you can otherwise what do is, you can actually learn the cubes of some numbers, say some digits up to 20, and that would help you to actually do such questions quickly when you have to answer the cube roots of such big numbers. I know that will be equal to 7 because if you multiply 7 3 times, you would get 49 into 7 and that gives you 343. So 7 is the number which is multiplied with itself 3 times and it gives you 343. So 343 cube root is actually 7. Now how to find the cube roots of a given number? Now to find cube root of this number, what we are going to do, we are going to factorize it the same way. 2 5s are 10, 0 0, 2 250, 2, 25. Now this is not going with 2, so we are going to do it with 5 now. 5 2s are 10, 5 5s are 25, 5 5s are 25 and 5 1s are 5. So now we have got the factors. We will write down all the factors here together under the root only. Under the cube root only. We are not removing the cube root till now. 2 into 2 into 2, 5 into 5 into 5. We have got the factors now written within the cube root. Now we are going to make the pairs, but here because we are finding the cube root, we are going to pair them in 3. So here we are going to group them into 3. That is, the 3 2s get grouped together and the 3 5s get grouped together. So what do we get when we bring them out? We get single 2 and single 5. That gives us 10 as the cube root of 1000. You can check multiplying 10 3 times, that is 10 into 10 into 10, you are going to get 1000 only. That means our answer is correct. Now the last is the perfect cube. How would you come to know whether a given number is a perfect cube or not? What do you mean by a perfect cube? Perfect cube is nothing but if the number is a cube of a natural number, that is, for example, here we have 27. And you want to check whether 27 is a perfect cube or not, you will just have to check whether it is a cube of a natural number or not. Now 27 is cube of 3 and we know that 729 is cube of 9. Now tell me whether 3 and 9 are natural numbers or not. Yes, they are natural numbers. So we say that 27 is also a perfect cube, as well as 729 is also a perfect cube. Reason being, they are cubes of natural numbers. So when you have to check whether a number is a perfect cube or not, just check whether the cube root of that number, whatever number comes as the cube root, is a natural number or not. And if it is a natural number, then those numbers which you are checking are the perfect cubes.